We have just heard in one speech every bit of disinformation and misinformation and scare campaigns that exist in this debate.
The government wants you to vote for The Voice on a vibe. He wants to leverage the overwhelming public support for constitutional recognition to piggyback his poorly defined, untested and risk-ridden Canberra Voice model.